Jim Montana, man. Jim Montana. Jim Montana, man. Oh my god, it's Jim Montana, man. I lean on, I can't stop. Double cup sipping on walk. Running my bands, I run my knocks. Keep your clothes on, I won't talk. Talking on gang and you get shot.
Card eye? Who's this?
He got her all this, bro. She didn't even look.
Check your phone, man. Check your
phone. Wow. All right, so we back with another banger, you get what I'm saying? Got my boy Michael, my boy JT was helping out yesterday. And we just out here doing loyalty tests, seeing if everybody's loyal. Yesterday was Valentine's Day. We seen a couple people, you know what I'm saying? They're not loyal out here. We just trying to catch, them. We trying to help y'all. Y'all here, let's just get into the video. Let's go. All right, so today I'm here with...
Landon.
Taser.
Okay, y'all a little biracial couple. I like to see that. Hey, new things 2023. I like to see that, for real, for real. All right, so today we're going to do a loyalty test. You're going to be looking through her phone. She's going to be looking through your phone. Whatever y'all look at what y'all do, that's up to y'all. I'm not going to look, y'all. That's all y'all business, whatever. Who wants to go first?
Oh, no, we don't do that like at the same time?
Y'all want to. Well, we should just, let's do it one person first because we need to focus on.
All right.
So you want to give her your phone first? All right, that's a bet. You can just go wherever. You can go on Snap, Insta. I don't really care.
Oh my gosh.
Just let him. He said, I don't care what you do. He loyal. He straight ahead. All right.
Bruh, like, who's this?
Oh, who's it's not people.
Okay.
That's all it is. It's just snaps.
It's just snaps? She has Snapchat right now?
How long do we do this for?
It's up to you. I don't really care. It's up to her. Not too long, though, because it'll get boring, but.
Me.
Oh, yeah. That's her.
That's her. So he's straight so far or what?
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
Look at. Oh, that's Jessica. Look. I got beef with her.
Hey. So far, my man passing the loyalty test. You know what I'm saying? My man, hey, he got him a little black. Yeah, you can go through hers now. He got him a little something. I was going to be tight if he was treating her wrong. You know what I'm saying? We care for our color around here. You know what I'm saying? I would have got on him. I'm not going to lie. If you're going to be dating. Okay, all right, my boy. All right.
Bro,
you got hers now?
Nobody.
Okay, bro. Yeah, see, I don't really care. Like, I just got trust in her.
No, you can go through that, actually.
I don't even got to go through it. Like,
you just got trust in her?
I don't snap nobody, so.
Yeah, I already know. Like,
you already know?
Yeah.
Okay. Y'all look cute. Y'all love little virus. Okay. Can I get a little hug for the channel? Y'all go give a hug? Okay. Oh, my God. That's okay. That actually just made my day. I'm not going to lie. That just made my day. All right, shout out to y'all on Instagram. You want to shout y'all out first?
Landon.209.
Going on? Okay, what's yours?
333.tasia.
Okay, 333.tasia. All right, make sure y'all follow them on the gram. And if y'all see them around, that my boy Landon up, because he doing right. In fact, give me some love, my boy. Give me some love. I fuck with that. All right, so today I'm here with...
Obs, Daisy.
And y'all together?
Yeah.
I think, how long?
2 months.
How long?
Two months.
2 months? 2 months? All right, y'all think it's like real or...
Yeah.
Yeah, you trust her?
Yes.
Yeah.
You trust her?
Yeah.
All right. We're gonna put that to the test today. So, who wanna log into their stuff first? You gotta log in. You gonna see? You gotta give her your phone and then, yeah. Oh, she just handed it to her. She trusts her. Okay. It's your. Right. Thank you. I appreciate it. It's windy out here, bro. Like you see what's going on. You see what's going on. All right. So right now we on Instagram. I'm not looking.
Bad.
Yep.
Okay.
I'm not looking. That's not my business.
Look, talking about me, one of her friends.
Oh, so she talking. Okay, no. I'm saying she talking about her to other niggas. You know, that's what we do out here. We loyal out here. You know what I'm saying? That's what I like to see.
I've already been through her phone.
Okay, so nothing. All right, so she loyal.
Yeah.
Okay, you want mine?
Yeah, you know, you gotta give her hers. You gotta give her hers. Bro, we found some, bro. I'll tell you later. Are right, you going through her phone now?
Yeah.
All right. I'm not going. Nah, but look, we helping, because if we catch somebody like cheating, bro, would you wanna still be with them? Nah, like, I'm really helping niggas out here, bro. And just know, if you getting cheated on, bro, it's not because of you. It's because of them. They're just weird, bro. That's just their lifestyle. I know. He bought her roses, all that, bro. And she... That's crazy. Hey, that's his lifestyle. You think she loyal?
Yeah, she good.
She good?
Yeah.
Hey, she good. Okay. She good. So y'all out here. Y'all solid. That's what's up. That's what's up. Hey, good luck. Good luck. Happy Valentine's Day to both of y'all.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Yeah. All right. So today I'm here with...
Sergio.
Sergio.
Who? Lily.
Lily. All right. So you trust her? Lily, you trust him?
Yeah.
You trust him? It's Valentine's Day, so we're going to see. You trust her?
Hell yeah.
Okay, y'all look, you go with it. I see. I got the matching look with the kitty boots. So they okay, okay. We gonna put it to the test. We gonna put it to the test. So I'm gonna have my boy log in to his. What, you log into your Instagram? You gotta log in after too. You log into your Instagram?
I'm gonna look at her first.
That's you looking at? Okay. My boy. Okay. Let's see. Is she loyal though? Is she loyal? I'm not gonna look. That's all you. That's your girl. You know what I'm saying?
Lucas. But just like,
who Lucas?
Who Lucas? Thursday.
Oh. What you put?
Hard eye.
Wait, for real? Wait, actually, like, for real? Wait, y'all together?
No. Wait, me and him?
Yeah. You're together? So why would you put hard eyes on Lucas? On Lucas' story? Was it her story? No. Was it his story? Like, what was it? It was just something funny. You put hard eyes though? You putting hard eyes on you with him though? Why you putting hard eyes on another stuff? Hey, bro, look, hey. You can't trust him out here. I'm not gonna say too much. You can't trust him out here. I'm about to find out right now. Yeah, no, you gotta get on that. My boy. You got her stuff. What you gave her for Valentine's Day? Let me get it. Somebody, hold on. Let me get in on this. Oh my, bro, get in on this. He got her all this, bro. Hey, we back. He got her all that, bro. Oh. She leaving, look.
Take your phone, nigga.
Wow. Hey, cut. It's another day. We hear my man. Give us the lowdown. I don't even know what happened, to be honest. I don't know how y'all figured it out. It looks like y'all figured things out. Just leave me the rundown. What happened? You know what I'm saying? Post game.
All right. So, look. I was drinking through her phone and shit, right? Yeah, you feel me? And... like, I didn't check the date, you know, I thought she was, like, cheating on me type shit, you feel me? But it was from a long-ass time ago before I even started talking shit type shit. Thursday!
So it was before y'all even was talking?
Yeah. I just didn't look at the date.
You just looked at the date?
No,
what day was it?
It was, like, last year type shit.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now! Stop the cap!
It was last year. But how was it, like, in the DMs, bruh? If it was last year.
It was general.
I'm just saying, hey, look. You can't trust nobody out here, bruh. You can't give your heart to no one. I see my man. He look like a good dude. He got her all that stuff. Just know, bro. If she ever play that, she ever do that shit again, bro, you better drop that shit, bro. On some real, like, dap me up. Make that a promise as a man. If you see anything else, drop that. And you need to be on that too, bro. You can't. I don't want this ever happening again, bro. I don't want you to ever have to go through this again, bro. I just seen that basket. You look like you spent at least like a cool, like 70 something, bro. Nah, bro. And focus on yourself too, bro. The girl can come, but don't put her first, bro. Always put yourself first. And I'm telling this to him. I'm telling this to all y'all watching too, bro. But if that's just what you want to do with the situation, then you do you. You your own man. You can do whatever you want. But just know, bro, if that happened again, shut that down, my boy. Shut that down, bro. Like, and I need you to be on her all day. Like, if she try to pull that, no, I don't want you on my business. What? You know what I'm saying? Y'all together, you know what I'm saying? She should expect the same thing from you. You should expect the same thing from her. You know, you got to be on that. You know what I'm saying? You out here, bro.
So my friend El Chapo called me El Toro.
I'm trying to do something right now. She's gonna leave me. I'm gonna get caught. We're gonna do it out here. We're gonna do it out here. We're gonna do it out here.